few more items I want to touch on. On the standard toolbar, we've got cut, copy, and paste. Cut and copy are grayed out because they're not available unless we select something. So I'm going to select some text here, and now we can cut it. And to paste it, just click on the paste. Also, I can, now I'm selecting again. If we go to the edit menu, we see cut, copy, and paste. We can also use these shortcuts, Control X for cut, Control C for copy, Control V for paste. So we've pasting or copying is just exactly what it sounds like. I'm going to copy it there and paste it there. Now I'm going to use the undo and the format paintbrush. To use this, we do the same thing. We need to select some text, click on the paintbrush, and it will paste. It will reformat what I select now to be the same as the format I selected, keeping the same text. It's kind of handy. Now, it does it one time unless you double-click it. If I double-click this, I can now do multiple and keep doing it until I hit the escape key. And now I'm back to the eye, and I want to undo these. So that's how the paintbrush works.